Welcome. In this video, there are 10 cases we usually see in hospital on cardiac monitors. Each case is of about 1 minute, so let's start. A 60-year-old male presented with history of syncope and dizzy spells. What is your diagnosis? A 70-year-old male with history of myocardial infarction. Identify the rhythm on this monitor. A 60-year-old male after cardiac bypass surgery is being monitored in CCU. Identify the rhythm and other waveforms on this monitor. A 23-year-old female with palpitations. Can you identify the rhythm? A 70-year-old male presented with palpitations and dyspnea. What is your diagnosis? Try to spot the rhythm in this tracing. A 65-year-old male with history of syncope being managed in emergency room. Can you identify the rhythm? Try to spot the rhythm in this tracing. A 20-year-old female presented with palpitations. What is your diagnosis? A 30-year-old male being prepared for electrophysiological procedure. Can you identify the rhythm and other waveforms on this monitor?